Well, guys, so here we go. Gameloft gave us to everyone this gift that offers 20 cards of spy and pirate and, 2,000 coins. I'm not sure, but someone just got just only one prize at a time, so that's an incomplete set. So I'm just doing a screenshot, and just if something's wrong, I'm gonna report to Gameloft so he can know what's going on. Because you know, someone just called pirate or spy, so apparently that's a great anniversary to the game that it's to the Gameloft community. So yeah, happy birthday to you, Gameloft. You deserve to have this game done so much. Okay, let's see. So okay, so I got the pirate card, and here we go, here's the spy and 2,000 coins. Some people did not got just they just got only one reward or rather than two. But yes, I need to tell you this, very important. If you're in stage 4, then there is a gnome book that if you collect one item, then you will still go to the next milestone, but you will lose a lot of market tickets. So my best strategy here is to wait until this issue is fixed. Don't go any further if you really want to. Okay. Spivers, just definitely need some. Okay, so about this special mission, if you're in stage 4, then be careful not to go too much. This is because there's a notebook that it shows negative numbers, like 4 billion items. So if that happens, then I guess you have to stop right there for a while until the issue is fixed, because if you do attempt to progress through, you will lose a lot of market tickets. And some players was actually able to pass the special mission entirely, but they will be missing around 7,000 market tickets. So yeah, if you really desperately want to finish the special mission, then go for it, but you will lose market tickets, and you have to reply to Gameloft about the situation. Or maybe they are just investigating, so I guess those who already finish it right now, I don't know if they will be compensated. So I'm gonna ask them out, why is this issue happening? So apparently I will stay right there until the issue is fixed, so I don't want to risk it, because you know, the market is so good right now, and it would be bad idea to do that. So yeah, if you guys already done the special mission, then nice, but you have to wait for your missing market tickets to actually get. And the downside of this is that when you complete the milestone, you won't be able to get the last one on challenge from the final milestone before you complete the whole stage. So yeah, be aware of that, because that's some extra tickets to spend. So yeah, that's a little warning. So yeah, if you really want, then go for it, but you will lose market tickets. So if you really want some extra cards from this, in this case, then I don't know how for long it's gonna take, but I just hope it's not too long, because you know, the special mission is gonna take actually a few days to actually complete it. So I'll stay right here. So yeah, well, happy birthday, Gameloft. Nice that you made this game so good, but you should add more ways of not only tokens but events, like in the Jelly Lab version. So yeah, I'll stay in this stage for a while, because I don't want to risk to lose makes a lot of market tickets by this gnome book. So yeah, beware.